Hi guys, and welcome back to another video. In this video, we are going to be playing a game of Last Team Standing on a Blacklight, and let's get into it. So, yeah, I'm going to be doing a challenge video on Christmas Day. I hope we'll be doing one. I'm going to be doing it with my brother. I think it's called, it's kind of a challenge joke. You might not call it a challenge. So yeah, we're doing that. And thanks for 70 subscribers. I think I hit it last night. Now I have an extra 2. So yeah. And video is really coming up to 200 views, which is 20 more. No, so 1,000 views. So I have, if I get 20 more views on it. Oh, and I got the winning kill cam. You don't really see the kill cam when you kill it. That's what you said. Very strange. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed the gameplay, and let's get the camera, whatever you say. So yeah, and let's get in. You can watch the rest now, and I'm gonna put you back into some music. Nah, just where she moves. So this game, I don't want to talk. Rockstar. Somebody like left Rockstar for some reason, and they tweeted like a tweet on Twitter, and it's like got to do with Red Dead Redemption 2 coming out. So yeah, that might be coming out next year. You never know, because there was kind of when GTA 5 came out, it said it's gonna be released in 2017. So it might be not. It might be GTA 6. We never know. So more likely, if it's going to be a game, it's probably going to be Red Dead Redemption 2. So that's what it's probably going to be. Look at those spammy spam them. And yeah. And then, it's going to be a Christmas DLC. We'll find out. It'll be classic, they had a Christmas DLC. And you could like buy a sleigh and get reindeer. Going around in a spagged out ride. Some right. I'm thinking of bringing in the apartment DLC. That'd be cool. Hopefully you don't have to pay for them, because we're people that don't have a lot of money. What isn't too well in their pockets. So yeah, thanks for watching, and watch on, hopefully. So watch the rest of the video, please. And peace out for this half, kind of ish. Whatever you call it, so, but. thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy. Like and subscribe. And see you next time. Peace out. Bye.